Hey, hello, my name is Alena Klimas. I'm a second year student in the Carsey Public Policy Master in Community Development Policy and Practice program. I'm from West Virginia, and after college I studied global studies and went off to do Peace Corps in Morocco. I was a youth development specialist, and I worked in the High Atlas Mountains of Morocco. While I was there, I kept thinking about how similar the rural community in Morocco was to Appalachia, where I'm from in the US. And so when I came back, I started looking at community development work and how I could get involved back home, either in West Virginia or Appalachian Mountains more broadly. And so I started working with a firm who does a lot of community economic development in Appalachia. So we work with nonprofits and foundations, and we work on, you know, improving impact measurements and also just community projects. And when I thought about, you know, which programs could do, you know, the best in rural areas, Carsey really stood out to me with all of their rural development programs. And so it's been great with the Master's in Community Development program to really do a capstone project in my own community. And I really appreciate that experience.